Good evening. Please stand or remain standing. Gentlemen, will please remove their caps or covers. Please remain standing for the presentation of the colors, the national anthem, and our alma mater.
So proudly we've hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallant streaming, and the rockets' red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner
Ahlan. It is our honor to speak with you at this most important event in our year, and it is a distinct pleasure to be here with you tonight. Buenas noches. Es un honor platicar con usted en nuestro evento más importante del año. Por favor, acompáñame en un momento de silencio para recordar a Isaía Candelaria, un estudiante en el Distrito Escolar de Lancaster, que falleció dos semanas atrás, y el entrenador Steve Powell, que falleció dos días atrás. Please join me in a moment of silence as we remember Isaía Candelaria, an SDOL junior who died 2 weeks ago, and former basketball coach Steve Powell, who passed away 2 days ago. Thank you. Gracias. Parents and guardians, family members and friends, I want to acknowledge your rightful place in this ceremony tonight. You are the source of strength and resilience and the keepers of wisdom and life experience that have allowed our students to joyfully grow and succeed in an increasingly challenging world. Without you, many seated before you surely would have struggled more and perhaps even failed. You have our and their gratitude. To the school district staff, school board, and support persons gathered here, thank you. You are the removers of roadblocks. Where boulders existed in their paths, you broke them down and made gravel for them to walk upon into their bright futures. Our amazing McCaskey campus staff has helped to facilitate the class of 2018's many accomplishments with quality instruction and caring that extends well beyond the school day and exemplifies what the best in public education should be. To our retirees, you have given the best of yourselves for an entire career with only the thought and expectant hope that your words and efforts would empower our students to achieve their destinies, to become their greatest selves, and in turn, make our community and world a better place. Thank you. The class of 2018's future potential was demonstrated innumerable times throughout the senior year, but we only have a few moments to relive the successes. We think back on our fall play, Anne of Green Gables, on the amazing production of Wizard of Oz, on the student-led campus-wide memorial for the victims of school violence. We think to the Stars and Sides Circus, our spring play, written, produced, and directed by one of our stellar teachers. Our incredible music department concerts, our unparalleled art shows, and two of our seniors were on the guiding committee for that very powerful week when our entire school courageously and openly looked at our differences and needs, challenges and gifts, and began the path toward greater unity in the week of understanding. This was our first year for a unified track club. We had 2018 state computer fair qualifiers. Our robotics club kept getting first places everywhere they went. The Latin American Alliance Spanish Literature Contest had multiple McCaskey winners. And again, we were the 2018 Best Community for Music Education, and we had many of our students participate in PMEA festivals. We had outstanding individual and team athletics, and we extended into the postseason playoffs for several sports. And finally, we had the highest number of advanced or dual enrollment courses combined ever taken in the school district of Lancaster. More than these accomplishments, our seniors have found the path to success amidst great challenge, problem solving with minimal resources and creative collaboration over obstacles that would have shut down other students. I think everyone here will agree with me when I say that our seniors are creative, good-looking, smart, talented, and destined for greatness. Nuestros estudiantes de cuatro años son creativos, guapos, e lindas, inteligentes, talentosos y destinados para grandes cosas. Candidates for graduation, you have all the smarts, skills, and talent that you need to make your future better, and by your presence and gifts, we have already been changed for the better, for good. Candidatos para graduación, ustedes tienen todas las herramientas, habilidades y talento que necesitan para hacer su futuro mejor y por su presencia y regalos. Todos hemos cambiado para siempre estar mejores. Never stop, never give up. You are our heart's treasure and our hope for the future. Always seek to be the greatest version of yourself. Thank you. Thank you. At this time, it is an honor and a privilege to introduce an individual who has boldly and skillfully taken up the fight to help our city realize its greatest self. Please welcome our Mayor of the City of Lancaster, the Honorable Deneen Saracha.
Good evening, everyone. Good evening, class of 2018. About 6 months ago, I graduated from my quiet work-from-home life as a consultant into my new job as mayor of Lancaster. Because of that recent transition, I think I understand a little bit about the unique mix of excitement and anxiousness you might all be feeling right now. In many ways, you couldn't wait to reach your goal, finish high school, and move on. At the same time, the immensity of what now must be weighing on your shoulders a bit. Or perhaps you have a plan and the question is more like, what will it be in this next phase of my life? During these times of transitions, a lot of nice people will tell you a lot of things. They'll give you advice about what it will be like to enter the real world, or in my case, the mayor's office. Some of that advice may be helpful and others may not. But I'm here to tell you you've already entered the real world. So I'm not going to offer advice about how you should be or what you should do. There's nothing that you haven't already prepared for that is suddenly going to happen now that you have graduated. Well, except for pay taxes. But that's a different story. The great education theorist John Dewey once said that education is not preparation for life, it is life itself. That's a much more eloquent way of saying your education didn't start when you walked through the doors of kindergarten 12 years ago, and it's certainly not going to stop when you leave here tonight. You are learning all the time. You are learning when you don't realize it, when you're at the grocery store, hanging out with your friends, when you're at work, or when you watch a movie. You're learning when you succeed at something, and you're most especially learning when you fail. What people may not have told you is that this learning is not always comfortable. It's scary. It opens you up and makes you vulnerable. It can make you doubt yourself because you're doing something new. Throughout my campaign for mayor, when I got stressed out, when I suddenly started to wonder, why am I doing this? And began to feel the pressure of being interviewed for a job by literally thousands of people, when I wasn't sure that I could make it through yet another debate, another policy discussion, or fundraiser, my husband said three simple words to me. No, not I love you, but you got this. These simple words, you got this, got me through the worst moments of self-doubt I'd ever felt. Soon, it was a chorus at my house. My husband would text me and call me throughout the day. My daughter would tell me before she left school and at night before bed. When they said this to me, I realized I was ready to lead and serve all of you. I had done my homework, I had worked hard, I knew who I was and what I believed in. I got this. I began writing IGT on the top of my notebooks and used it to remind myself whenever that anxious self-doubt crept in. And that's the message I want to share with all of you tonight, class of 2018. You got this. You've done the work. You know who you are. You are ready. And you have this entire community to support you in reaching your dreams. So no matter what, you're good. You matter. You know your true north, your right from wrong. And you have what it takes no matter what life throws at you because you got this. Now to be clear, living with the I got this mentality does not mean everything's gonna go your way. It does not mean that you will achieve everything the very first time. You try, and unfortunately, there's no direct corollary between confidence in yourself and instantaneous success. What I got this means is that you are resilient. That when you face challenges, you meet them head on and with grace and strength. I got this means navigating these sharp turns with the confidence to say, I know myself and I know how to move ahead when life throws me that curveball. That you know all you can control is yourself and how you respond and react to those challenges that you will undoubtedly face. So I'm going to repeat it again, class of 2018. You are the turning point of a new generation. Those of us in positions of power now, we won't be here forever. I am so hopeful for the future because of this, because I know the class of 2018, you've got this. So. Be courageous, be strong, and as one of my favorite Pulitzer Prize-winning poets once said, be humble, because you got this.
Good evening, members of the school board, administration, teachers, families, and the class of 2018. Every day of our lives, we walk. Whether it be to school, to work, to church, or anywhere else, we walk. We make it from one place to another, no matter how long the journey. Today, we will conclude our longest distance yet. We will walk from the end of our public education to the beginning of the rest of our lives. Many of us have been eager to walk this honorable path, but while we walk for ourselves, for our families, and for our diplomas, let us reflect and let us take a moment to recognize those who won't physically be walking alongside us, but have achieved their success in their own way. Whether it be by personal choice or obligation, not every member of our class sits among us tonight. We took the first steps of this walk together, and while I'm in awe that this is the end of what felt like a lifetime, we have all made it this far. Now it's time for us to go our separate ways. Among our class alone, there are a variety of outcomes that will result from this walk. Some of us have chosen institutions of higher education to attend. Some of us will serve in the armed forces, and some of us are getting a head start on gaining our own financial stability or focusing on our families. Some of us are already employed, some of us have internships or interviews, but none of us will have the exact same future ahead. How bittersweet is that? For the past 12 years of our education, we've mainly been held together and in one place, but it's time to disperse. It's time to meet new Genesis and find our place in the world. As we took our first step into high school, the transition seemed like such a big leap at the time, and it may not be any easier to transition from now to what lies ahead. McCaskey has been a home to us, but it's time to move out, move on, and move up. Our idiosyncratic ways may sunder our class, but we remain destined for great things, no matter the task or location. Roughly 4 years ago, most of this class consisted of freshmen. Rumors of carrying around a 30-pound bag of textbooks, being pelted with batteries, and being targeted by upperclassmen filled our heads. But now, we're eagerly awaiting our welcome into the real world. We trusted our undertaking to the adults in our lives, knowing that we would one day leave, ready to walk beside them and, hopefully, exceed their expectations. Our minds were naive and unknowing, yet here we are before this crowd, fulfilling our promises and letting go of the hands that brought us this far. Many have aided us in getting to this point, but only we can aid ourselves in venturing further. We have the courage to take control and bring ourselves to the futures of which we thought we could only dream. Think about how far we've come in comparison to how far we'll go. Midterms and finals, PACER tests and group projects culminate in this moment. Our little worlds are about to expand into something much greater and grander. Some would consider it a bit overwhelming, but despite that, we are ready for this change. We are ready to end this saga, start our new journey, and challenge ourselves further. As we stand nervously on the precipice of newfound freedom, we join hands and make this leap together. Perhaps nothing could completely ready us. It's intimidating, it's frightening, and it's exhilarating all at once. Words can't begin to describe how we'll feel once we leave today. There are probably going to be a lot of tears, smiles, pictures, and I fear it'll all go by too fast. So as a piece of advice to the class of 2018 and anyone here to witness this commencement, soak in every second. This is it, and we can only experience this here and now. Every day, for the rest of our lives, we will walk. Whether it be to college, to an interview, to our home, we will walk. Today includes a most significant walk, but we will have many more awaiting us. We're walking into the future for which so many of us have worked to prepare, and we're walking into a life that falls into our own hands. We are ready to walk. Thank you.
Darling, I'll tell you, this cap and gown isn't the most stylish thing in the world. Maybe after I graduate, Butterfield, we can collaborate on a project. Okay. Teachers, administrators, and families, welcome to my beloved class. We did it, or as I like to put it, we are officially out here in these streets. I am honored to be standing before all of you on this very special day. Granted, I thought my very big first address to a major audience would be accepting my Academy Award, but I suppose graduation will do. I'd like to acknowledge that for some of us it hasn't been an easy ride to get here. Acknowledge those who genuinely thought some days it wasn't worth it because of whatever was happening personally. I commend you. And I'm beyond delighted to be sharing this space and moment with you especially. I'd like to tell you about three wise men who helped me stand before you today. My first encounter was when I decided I was going to be an actor. My brother, Doubt, said to me, "You can't do that. You're much too shy." He spoke again when I asked my first girlfriend to go out with me. Y'all know back in the day when I played for that particular team. Sorry. Sorry. Thank you. Thank you, he called to me again when I was writing this speech. Doubt, he said to me, "What are you going to tell your fellow classmates that they don't already know? Fool, you might as well quit. You don't have anything worth their while to say." You see, Doubt and I have always had an interesting relationship of tug of war. There were times when I won, and times when he had me on my hands and knees crying uncle. The fear of not being good enough, thinking I'm undeserving, and my personal favorite, the idea or belief that being great is this esoteric entity that only some of us either have or do not. All thoughts brought to me by my lovely brother Doubt. In the fall of my sophomore year, I met another man. We shared the same pride, vigor, and desire to educate and explore the Black experience. Mr. Passion. I had confided in him my disappointment that the Black Student Union's existence was on hiatus, and how important I thought it was that there be a place where students of color, specifically Black, could come and learn from its history and celebrate its culture. but also just as important that there be a place where students, all students of course, could come and learn the significance of Black history and culture. There was an Asian club, German club, Latin club, all of these different clubs that explored those different cultures and experiences, but no Black student union. I proposed to Mr. Passion that he should be the advisor for Black Student Union, and he agreed, partly because his close friend, Willie Thedford, God bless, who initially ran it, had recently passed. And he knew it meant a lot to Thedford, but also because he believed in what it could be. His words to me were, "I'll be the advisor to greenlight this and make it happen, but I want it to be about the students. I don't want to make this club in my image. I want it to be made in yours and in the students you choose to help you. I'm going to step aside, and I'll be here if you all need me. But you have to lead this." Now me, a leader, child, I was just trying to get the conversation going. I just wanted to make the noise. My brother Doubt had returned with a vengeance. Now, at the same time that I was uncertain about the follow-through of a club that I had dreamed so fiercely of, I ran into Mr. Persistence, who gave me some simple advice. He said to me, "When are you going to start believing in yourself? Everyone else can see how good you are, why can't you? Just give it a shot, you're getting in your own way." And he walked away and left me with all those words ringing over and over again. And in that moment, the saying "you're your own worst critic" began to make sense. I began to ask myself, why am I so quick to talk myself out of trying new things, or not even giving my potential a chance? I decided, you know what, I'm just gonna do my best and hopefully the rest will take care of itself. And if not, I know I gave it my all. I decided to put up a fight and the outcome was very rewarding. I decided to side with Mr. Persistence, ignore my brother Doubt, and follow Mr. Passion. Sometimes, you just simply have to move. Nah, y'all not going? You know what, I knew I shouldn't have put that in there. Now, what Mr. Persistence said to me wasn't anything magical, but it was exactly what I needed to hear. And it's what gave me the fuel to step into my role of leadership and revive Black Student Union. I assembled my friends and we made it happen. Now, we were not that club that went on field trips and had fun all the time. And it was not that easy getting kids to show up every Thursday just to think and discuss. But when you find your tribe, Samantha, Fatou, Alexia, and Charisma, they'll help you survive. It wouldn't have been all that it was without you guys, my girls. I love y'all. Each of us learning what it meant to be leaders of an organization. Me occasionally thinking of giving up, but Mr. Passion was right there, just like he said he would be. He became the MLK to my Bayard Rustin, the Bobby Seale to my Huey P. Newton. He challenged me the way Malcolm X did Baldwin in those famous interviews. Mr. Howard Hansen. Thank you for believing in me, seeing me, hearing me, and most importantly, challenging me. My brother Doubt would have had me walk away from the beautiful, intense journey I shared with all of you. Now, just as the three wise men once followed the star to their destination, Mr. Passion, Mr. Persistence, and I followed this star, also me, because I'm a star. To manifest our own destiny. Graduates, as we close off this chapter in our lives and start a new one, I would like to offer you this reminder. You'll never get rid of the voice of Doubt. He'll always be there. Notice I said he. Y'all know men don't know when to quit. But you can choose how long you allow Doubt to linger. You can also choose not to allow yourself to be crippled by it. McCaskey has been a place for all of us to make mistakes, experiment, find ourselves, practice our passions, but most importantly, make some damn noise. It's been the mother that kisses your boo-boos and tells you everything is going to be all right. The father that tells you you are a product of him and you will give your very best. The cousin that tells you, I got your back. The teacher that tells you to believe in yourself, or even the nosy neighbor that won't hesitate to call the cops when you're acting up. Or in our case, the hall monitors. Lord knows we was tired of y'all. Oof. A home away from home. Just like Kaylee said, McCaskey has been our home. And after today, we leave it all behind. The safety net along with whatever status we've acquired here. As you leave our home, though, continue to make noise. Be unapologetic, make mistakes, grow and experience, be afraid. Oh, do be very afraid and doubtful. But use your doubt as fuel to move you forward towards new experiences and growth, and not as glue to keep you in complacency. Remember, as Marianne Williamson said, our deepest fear is not that we are inadequate. Our deepest fear is that we are powerful beyond measure. It is our light, not our darkness, that most frightens us. Class of 2018, it's been the illest pleasure serving you the hottest tea. No ones and twos, but bringing you the illest news. Peace, love, and light. Mac the Don loves you, has given you all he's got, but baby, I gotta take flight. Shout out to the Kings. I love y'all, class of 2018. Thank you.
Sunshine through. better place. Take the road less traveled, and one day you'll grow.
I got a shout out to my man Lawrence for standing up here and singing that beautiful song for all of you to hear. Good evening, School District of Lancaster board members, teachers, administration, parents, and the graduating class of 2018. Tonight, I want to talk to you about heroes. You see, I always loved superheroes. As a kid growing up, I was intrigued by characters such as Spider-Man, Captain America, and obviously the best, the Hulk. These fictional superheroes, whether it is an internal or external conflict, possess a grand arsenal of superpowers against their toughest enemies. As it turns out, superheroes are not always fictional characters. Take a look around you, graduates. Each one of us is a superhero in disguise. As a superhero, you pride yourself in protecting your people, honoring the work you do, and braving any circumstance. In this, our senior year, we've seen horrific events unfold around the globe, in the United States, and all the nooks and crannies all over the world, such as the rising Syrian crisis, the various school shootings, and an uprising of sexual harassment and assault allegations. But no matter the occasion, our youth, the class of 2018, has risen to the challenge. We rise to make our voices heard and speak for those whose voices were silenced. It took tough times to give volume to our voice, but as we grow vociferous, people will listen. Like every superhero, we possess our own kryptonite. Growing up in the 500 block of Beaver Street was rough. Like several parts of Lancaster City, every night I would hear arguments, fighting, and the occasional gunshots raining through the neighborhood. My hardworking parents did everything in their power to shield my siblings and me from the streets. The things I witnessed at such a young age would scare most people away. Vivid images of violence throughout these streets are etched into my memory forever. Even though law enforcement was dispatched to the scene, those blinding flashing lights and blaring sirens would contribute to the confusion in the dead of night. It was hard to sleep because I was afraid that another round of gunshots would return, and to most of us, it never seemed to go away. Like every superhero, we assemble our team. Stepping through the doors of the different schools in SDOL was a safe haven for many of us, with warm hugs, warm smiles, and warm meals waiting for us all. The teachers felt like another set of parents. Whether we liked it or not, they deeply cared for us, even though y'all worked our nerves from time to time. The 8 hours a day, 180 days a year we spend with them doesn't compare to the planning and preparation these dedicated teachers put forth towards our education. They always answer the call of duty. One teacher in particular means a lot to me. She goes above and beyond with the issues students may have in and out of the classroom. Ms. Brumbach, I know you're in the crowd. Thank you for everything you did for me in the graduating class of 2018. Every student you touched, you especially touched mine, I will never forget. Your loving words and warm hugs every day. Thank you, Ms. Brumbach. And how can I forget the McCaskey track and field team? The coaching staff, you all helped our track and field team reach soaring heights, and every athlete you touched turned into courteous competitors. On behalf of the track and field team, we will never forget Coach Jennings' Wolverine haircut, Coach Craighead's humor, Coach Walmer's corny vegan jokes, and last but not least, Thunder and Lightning, Coach Jill and Coach Butts. Your tough love drove us to be the very best we can be, and most importantly, your collective leadership exemplifies that type of unity that cultivates success here at McCaskey High School. Well, graduates, it all paid off in the end. Through the NOCDs and the IAs, SATs and the AP exams, this is the day that all the struggles and stress are put to rest, momentarily. We stand here today as young men and women ready to traverse the world with the memories we made, and in doing so, honoring those who have helped us get here. We can finally say we made it. Through the restless nights and vivid nightmares we all lived, we're now one step closer to achieving our goal, finishing the mission, and saving our world from relentless evil that lurks. After all, we are all superheroes in disguise. With our great voices comes great responsibility. I truly hope and believe the class of 2018 will continue vouching for change, taking pride in our causes, and representing the Red Rose City. Wherever life takes you, graduates, from Wakanda to Krypton, sea to shining sea, dusk until dawn, to the North Star, to the South Pole, do not forget where you came from. Thank you.
For you. silence isn't quiet, and it feels like it's getting hard to breathe. I know you feel like dying, but I promise you we'll take the world to its feet. Move mountains, take it to its feet. Move mountains, and I'll rise like the day. I'll rise up, I'll rise unafraid. I'll rise up, and I'll do it a thousand times again. And I'll rise up high like the waves. I'll rise up in spite of the ache. I'll rise up, and I'll do it a thousand times again. For you, for you, for you, for you. That we have each other, and oh, we will rise, we will rise, we will rise. Oh, 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 oh. And I'll rise up, rise like the day. I'll rise up in spite of the age. Thousand times again, and we'll rise like the day. We'll rise unafraid. We'll rise up, and we'll do it a thousand times again.
We would like to recognize the Student Council and Student School Board representatives. Our Student School Board representatives, Roger Avila and Zara Ward. And for Student Council, our Student Council Public Relations representatives, Jamel Henry and Katira Rodriguez. Student Council Treasurer, Jenny Chung. Student Council Secretary, Tiffany Tang. Jennifer, our Student Council Vice President, Elvis Laguerre, and Student Council President, Brianna Allen. Would the students in the following categories please rise and be seated as your category is announced? Distinguished Honors, students with a 4.5 to 5.0 cumulative weighted GPA. Students with High Honors, a 3.67 to 4.49 GPA. Students with honors, a 3.0 to 3.669 GPA. Students in the National Honor Society.
World Language Honor Society. The Tri-M Honor Society for Music. National Technical Honor Society. Our IB Diploma Candidates. IB Career Certificate Candidates. Our Dual Enrollment Students. Our PA Skills Certificate, which are advanced scores in our NACTI exam. And finally, our exchange students. Congratulations to all.
Good evening. It is with great honor and pleasure that I introduce our retirees this evening. Will the retirees please stand and come to the front of the stage at this time and face the audience? I would like to take this time to honor Phil Hostetter, who is retiring this year after 31 years with the district. Unfortunately, he could not be here with us tonight. He started as a math teacher at Hand, Lincoln, and McCaskey for 10 years, followed by 17 years as a school counselor on campus, and finished off with 4 years in the cyber program, supporting our campus students. Thank you, Phil, for your years of dedication to the School District of Lancaster. Our first retiree this evening is Mr. Timothy Altieri. Mr. Altieri has been with the district for 27 years. He first started out as a student teacher in 1991 at Hand Middle School. He then taught science at Reynolds, Lincoln, JP, and East, and he also worked as a professional development coach with teachers. He was a member for the All SDOL cohort in the Educational Leadership Program at Millersville University. He served for 10 years as an assistant principal at McCaskey campus and a year at Hamilton Elementary School. Mr. Altieri is proud of the graduates tonight, and he envies their fabulous academic and social education at the McCaskey High School campus. Thank you, Mr. Altieri, for your years of service at SDOL. Our second retiree tonight is Ms. Carolyn Bauer, who has been in the district a little more than 10 years as an English as a second language teacher. Ms. Bauer started out as a professional storyteller and artist and became an art teacher for at-risk high school students in alternative schools. When she took a temporary job in an elementary school, that is when she found her passion for ESL students. Working with ELL students, she realized how much art and storytelling helped them learn to be able to express themselves, which led her to where she is today. Ms. Bauer was able to use her talents to help kids learn, which loved what she did, and she loved her students and colleagues at McCaskey. She is thankful for the time she's had with them, and she feels she had a small hand in shaping the lives of her kids. Ms. Bauer is planning on going back to professional storytelling and will continue her studies in shibor, a Japanese technique for tying silks. Ms. Bauer's passion and advocacy for our ELL students will be truly missed. Thank you for your years of service in the English Language Development Department. Our last retiree for this evening is Mrs. Mary Rost. Mary has been with McCaskey East for 14 years. Back when she was hired in 2004, there was only one other health careers teacher on campus. She started when health sciences was part of the MIT SLC before the health careers SLC was started. She served as an advisor to the Cooking Club, Red Cross Club, and HOSA. She sent a team of students to the Healthcare Bowl for Skills USA, which brought back a bronze medal. Mary was actively involved as the recording secretary for the Health Careers Occupational Advisory Committee. She mostly enjoyed watching her students learn medical terminology and use that information to help in on Keystones and NOCTI testing. Mrs. Ross, you will be truly missed, and I thank you for all that you have done with our health career students. To all of our retirees, we wish you the best in your future endeavors, and thank you for all that you have done to shape the lives of our students. You will always be part of the McCaskey family. Thank you.
This evening, we would like to welcome the J.P. McCaskey alumni from the class of 1968. This special group of individuals are celebrating their 50-year graduation anniversary. A lot has changed in the last 50 years. In 1968, the cost of a new home was about $26,000. Changed a little bit. You'll have to add an extra $120,000 onto that. When this class graduated from high school, the Beatles topped the charts with Hey Jude, and Simon and Garfunkel's Mrs. Robinson was popular. The 546 graduates of 1968 are a dynamic group of individuals. They had their own rock and roll group that played at local teenage dances, and perhaps they will remember the group, The Dimensions. This class also boasts two ladies who were crowned as Miss American Teenager of Central Pennsylvania. The McCaskey class of 1968 made strides in athletics as well. In fact, this is the first year that field hockey was part of leagues. And they also had a dolphin club that was involved with instructing different swim groups. McCaskey class of 1968, we honor you this evening for your many talents and contributions that you have made over the years to the Lancaster community and making us McCaskey proud. We are very glad to have you here this evening. Thank you.
It is my honor and pleasure to present the 2018 McCaskey Campus Hall of Honor inductee. The Hall of Honor is the highest award presented to a graduating senior in the School District of Lancaster. Each year, one graduate is recognized for exemplifying McCaskey Campus values and traditions. Students are nominated by faculty members and then the nomination scrutinized, and finally a winner selected by a committee of faculty, administration, and staff. The selection criteria are based on citizenship, character, extracurricular participation, service, and achievement throughout a student's 4 years at the McCaskey campus. The recipient receives a plaque, a monetary award, and any visitor to our campus knows is permanently enshrined in the buildings with a picture. The 2018 honoree has demonstrated exceptional character, empathy, leadership, achievement, and dedication. These qualities are combined with an inclusive spirit and a true dedication to service. The honoree exemplifies all of the characteristics that we stand for as a school while demonstrating kindness, humor, and compassion for our community. This student has given selflessly, providing significant leadership and service to a variety of community groups, focusing efforts on both local and global service needs. Throughout this student's 4 years at McCaskey, tonight's honoree participated in cross country, soccer, track, and swimming. Further, this student athlete was involved in ski club, eco club, and is a member of the National Honor Society. The student performed with the vocal ensemble and the chamber choir. There is no doubt that our honoree is deserving of this award. She has been a positive role model and a shining example of service to others. Her hard work has been without regard for herself, and she has made our campus a better place. We are confident her success is just beginning, and we know that she will be a tremendous addition to college and beyond. Please join the McCaskey campus in me in congratulating my favorite Wicked Witch of the West and our 2018 McCaskey Hall of Honor honoree, Ms. Jacqueline E. Bowman.
What could I say after my peers just said everything out of my mouth? Good evening, everyone. Tonight, the senior class of 2018 passes off our inspiration and legacy to the class of 2019. In our last 4 years at McCaskey, we have grown and flourished into the people we are today. Tonight, we cross the threshold into adulthood, ready to face the world as members contributing to the greater good of society. As we say goodbye to our beloved school, let's reflect. We all know that McCaskey offers the greatest education in the county, if not the state. Am I right? Being your class president was my utmost honor, and I commend you all and wish you all the very best. However, as aforementioned, graduation signifies more than just receiving a diploma. So now, please allow me to give words of admonition and advice to the class of 2019 representatives, Issa Marie Hernandez and KJ Thompson. The first piece of advice I want to give to you is to treasure every moment in McCaskey. And yes, I mean everything. Even the senioritis that kicks in mid-September as you start looking through your calendar, picking out your own personal days. The strength you gain to push through that will honestly be the driving force of your senior year. Treasure the friends you gain and lose because it will mold you to be who you become. Not only should you cherish every moment, but if there's any extracurricular activity or class you wanted to partake in, do it. Who cares if it's not an IB class? And who cares if there's only five people in that club? The best choice I ever made was getting involved and taking advantage of all there is to offer in McCaskey. This last piece of advice does not only pertain to McCaskey, but to all aspects of your life.
Don't be afraid of failing. You must fail to grow. You must use your troubles as means of motivation. I shared an Eric Thomas quotation with the senior class, and I would like to share it with you all as well. The famous motivational speaker, Eric Thomas, said, "If you want to succeed as bad as you want to breathe, you will be successful." Overall, the meaning of this is to not let your situation belittle or determine your motivation. Don't just be good, be great. Now, I would like to pass the torch on to the class of 2019.
Good evening, guests and class of 2018. We're honored to accept this torch as a symbol for the pride we have in our city, in our school, and in ourselves. The class of 2019 appreciates your commitment to excellence and your ability to lead by example.
As we receive this torch tonight, we commit our class to honoring the principles set forth by the class of 2018. May your futures be bright, just as the torch of McCaskey continues to burn. Thank you.
Superintendent, Board of School Directors, and community, as the campus principal, I am honored to present these students, the class of 2018, to you as candidates for graduation from John Pearsall McCaskey High School campus. Superintendente, Junta de Directores de la Escuela y Comunidad, y como el director de campus, estoy honrado en presentarles a estos estudiantes la clase de 2018 a ustedes como candidatos para graduación de la escuela la secundaria de John Pearsall McCaskey. I proclaim that these students have fulfilled all of the academic requirements and have been approved by the high school faculty for graduation and are looking forward to the next step on their path of greatness. Dr. Rao.
Good evening, family, friends, school district of Lancaster, educators, and to a very special class of 2018. This year has been like no other year in recent history for our district. This is in large part to your reactions to the tragic events that took place at schools across this nation, most notably the mass shooting at Parkland High School in Florida. After this tragedy, hundreds of you and your classmates chose to exercise your First Amendment rights. You became energized to try to make the change. We don't all speak with one voice, nor should we. But the gun violence that has plagued so many schools across our nation this year, and that has led you to feel so vulnerable, is compelling you and students across the country to speak out. I am very proud that on that cold morning in March, 1,200 of our students respectfully paid tribute to the victims of Parkland. And after that, many of you gathered for a short protest march. Protest is as American as any of our traditions. In fact, our nation was founded on protests, starting with the Boston Tea Party, which you learned in history class was not really a party, but rather a protest by the colonists over their lack of representation in the British Parliament. That protest ultimately led to a movement towards independence from England a few years later. High school is often where you learn about historical protests that caused great moments of change. It is not typically a time of personally leading and participating in protests, but many of you found your voices this year through that platform. In the words of Dr. Martin Luther King Jr., our lives begin to end the day we become silent about things that matter. Those words and that message represent why I am so proud of this year's class. You spoke out on very public issues that felt extremely personal to you. The way you comported yourselves this year has left a legacy. You are the class that will be remembered for demanding, in a civil and responsible way, that our schools be made safe and that adults listen to what you have to say. This year we also experienced our week of understanding. During the last week of May, we celebrated our common humanity, acknowledged our differences, and discussed how we can contribute in a positive way to an inclusive and thriving community. You told us in clear terms that social justice issues matter. You held courageous conversations about bias, inclusion, and immigration, matters that concerned you. The week of understanding felt especially relevant as natural disasters forced us to band together this school year. When Hurricane Maria hit Puerto Rico in September, we welcomed with open arms families who lost loved ones, as well as their beautiful island. Our district received more than 100 families and nearly 300 students after Maria struck their island. Even as some of you leave Lancaster to go to college, I hope you keep our cities and school districts welcoming spirit in your hearts. Our district's motto, "Together we can, junto podemos," has never been more important than today. Past President Barack Obama said, President Obama said, "Don't just get involved. Fight for your seat at the table. Better yet, fight for a seat at the head of the table." There you go. So, our young ladies and gentlemen, whether you are choosing college or work, or the military, or taking a gap year, I encourage you to continue to use your voices, your First Amendment right to speak out against injustice and to speak out for what is right. You have learned both inside and outside of the classroom this year, and I feel a tremendous sense of confidence that you will carry those lessons forward to the next stage of your life. Congratulations to the class of 2018. I know our world will be a better place with you at the head of the table. Congratulations.
Diplomas will now be awarded.
Emilio S. Asensio.
Jorge Miguel.
Sebastian Asensio.
Christian Sebastian Michelle.
Zion K. Arroyo.
Jacqueline Bobin.
Ashley Arroyo.
Amber Bird.
Ariel Arroyo Jr. Janais M. Arredondo.
Mectus D. Waldo.
Evan Z. Armstrong.
John DeJesus.
Brandon C. Armstrong.
Hannah Dean.
Ariana Aponte.
Gabriela Rodriguez.
Jen Alexis Amaro.
Geralda Lewis Medina Jr.
Alexander Amaro.
Lawrence Larnell Perez.
Shukuru Amanya.
Donovan Evans.
Eileen Marie Alvarado. Yamil Alvarado.
Kaylee Jane.
Josiah Alvarado.
Jamel Amani Henry Jenkins.
Brianna Marie Almonte.
Katira Jasmine Eva Rodriguez.
Angel J. Almodovar.
Jennifer Chung.
Juan Carlos Almestiga.
Tiffany Tang.
Tamia Allen.
Elvis Jesse Laguerre.
Nigerian Q. Allen.
Brianna A. Allen.
Elisha Nicole Allion.
Za Nall.
Haley Celeste Alejandro.
Janalise Navarro.
Maher Al Quadri.
Geralice Munez.
Juan Acevedo.
Emma Mullen.
Umar Aldruhak.
Samuel Mohawe.
Gul Bashra Abdul Rashid.
Tang Chi Muen.
Trisha Bostic.
Wa Hua Mu.
Lola Bledso.
Kobe Malde.
Christian Adriel Blanco.
David Mota Lopez.
Tilda Binsane.
Gavin J. Morris.
Alicia M. Bingham.
Zael Morales.
Anthony Michael Billet.
William Morales.
Rachel Renee Bibbs.
Isaiah Morales.
Stephen Betancourt.
Alejandra P. Morales.
Helen Work-Uber.
Jalen Marie Moore.
Noah Berge.
Kiana Montavo.
Marquel Allen Benedict.
Wilmy Menegro.
Jahan Baxter.
Fidia Melande.
Angel Barzaga.
Jennifer Mills.
Lawrence E. Barty.
Christian Millett.
Fatou Barrow.
Julio Angel Pacheco.
Isaiah Barrera.
Joseph Pacheco.
Zybeth Barrario Irizarry.
Jose Martin Pacheco.
Brandon Baldwin.
Luis Alfredo Pacheco Orocho.
Dejan Bear.
Juan Abraham Pabon.
Jaliselyn Baez.
Michael Otto Jr.
Samantha Barrio.
Milanette Ortiz.
Jeremy Ayala.
Xiomara Denise Ortiz.
Zaymarie Aviles Vargas.
Jose Ortiz.
Roger Avila Vidal.
Hazel Marie Ortiz.
Yabshira D. Atnafu.
Emmanuel M. Ortiz.
Amir Ashford.
Eli Ortiz.
Isaiah B. Castaneda.
Destiny Marie Ortiz.
Jeremy Daniel Cassiano Sepulveda.
Alicia J. Ortiz.
Nijay Carter.
Alexander Ortiz.
Kayla M. Carter.
Hector Ortiz.
Nicholas C. Carrion.
Raymond Ortega Jr.
Derek Lennon Kerrigan.
Cynthia Lizette Orama.
Salines Cancel Rodriguez.
Anthony Ojeda Perales.
Milady Canales Rosario.
Leonis Maria Ortiz.
Ibrahim Kamara. That
was so wrong.
Muna Noor.
Gabriel Camacho.
John O'Neill Nunez Diaz.
Sophoni Calix.
Lauren Nunez.
Ashley Buterball.
Joshua Nieves.
Ruben Busio.
Lan T. Nguyen.
Zanasia Shilin Bush.
Ellison Namai.
Tajay Burnside.
Ni Fan.
Zaire Burnett.
Raven Farr.
Alexia Burke.
Rose Dooney Petit.
Edwin Bergado.
Cheyenne Hekira Peterson Johnson.
Diana Bergado.
Natalie Perez Medina.
Saeed Brown.
Jaylee Marie Perez Fernandez.
Nyjah Brown.
Jill Marie Perez De Jesus.
Rashid Jordan Brock.
Ramon Alexander Perez.
Brianna Marie Brock.
Elisa Perez Martinez.
Kian Britton.
Anna J. Pearson.
Delanice Bravo.
Nancy Kayla Pepin.
Deja L. Boyer.
Cesarina Peguero.
Isaiah Davido.
Shalisha Ashante Pedraza.
Noriana Dawson King.
Madeline Paula Sanchez.
Sharina Monique Davis.
O'Reiner George Paul.
Keenan A. Davis.
Radit Patterson.
Margaret Davila Ortiz.
Alexandra N. Paniagua.
Josa Giovanni Dastra.
Brandon Palton.
Alana Nicole Colbreth.
Michael Pagan.
Tatiana Renee Kuman.
Angelica Maria Pagan Santos.
Juan Omar Colon.
Hector Pagan.
Haiti Alexandra Colon.
Cassandra Mariah Pagan.
Dionysia Colon.
Shaylee Pagan Jr.
Alfredo J. Colon.
Andre Xavier Padillo Moore.
Ayana Colon.
Kirsten Ream.
Zaire Kalimore.
Walberto J. Ramos.
Justin Colazzo.
Kiara Angeli Ramos.
Destiny Ariana Colazzo.
Logan Anthony Crosby.
Tyson Alexander Cole.
Itira Carey.
Destiny Marie Cofield.
Edward Cotton.
Tyler Coder.
Ivalice Cordero Valdez.
Destiny Renee Christmas.
Tajane Corbin.
Santiago F. Chaveria.
Caitlin Compton.
Kalina Chambers.
Abigail Sky Comp Lewis.
Liliana Beatrice Castro Martinez.
Zuliam Anid Colon.
Raisa Marie Castillo.
Brooke Lynn Ramos.
Saranji Castillo Mejia.
Yerelise Ramirez.
James Castaner.
Ariana I. Ramirez.
Louis Raymond Figueroa III.
Keisha M. Rabello.
Isabella Fife.
Eduardo Manuel Quintero Vicente.
Natrell Fields.
Abel A. Caseta.
Kaylee J. Felice.
Marja Puris.
Evan Farmer.
Jaquan Zion Pooley.
Ajane Fannings.
Charisma Pamalis.
Yordani Fabian.
Mariah Polite.
Samuel Esdale.
Gineshka Polanco Rivera.
Nevin Estevez.
Karen Edmid.
Anthony Emmerich.
Brian O. Plaza.
Salema Elo.
Angel Plaza.
Jason Echeverria.
Sade Pineda.
Suhaiti Duran.
Christopher Rivera.
Jelena Renee Dulio.
Adriana Rivera.
Victoria Durazio.
Adrian Rivera.
Jayla Doan.
Daniela Rivera Munoz.
Ni Yen Do.
Abdiel Rivera Morales.
Tierra Dixon.
Jonathan Miguel Rios.
Markaya Ajane Dixon.
Deshaun Aaron Rios.
Marco Dixon.
Amaya M. Rios.
Lionel M. McDelvage.
Iandre Jolis Rosalita Reneso Perdomo.
Lindsay Lee.
Ariel Cuevas.
Jalika Dixon.
Delmarie Cruz Sanchez.
Nicholas Denlinger.
Shade S. Cruz.
Pamela Lugo Sanchez.
Noel Cruz.
Esperanza Lynn Feniger Coggin.
Rafael Reyes Jr.
Jennifer M. Rivera.
Maritza Cruz.
Leopold Mertz.
Brandon Cruz.
Oscar Figueroa.
Leah Jordan Kraus.
Luis Figueroa.
Julio Cruz Rodriguez.
Jocelyn Figueroa.
Ty R. Rash.
Danielle Alyssa Figueroa.
Paola M. Rentis.
Janelis Yara Vargas.
Nicole Ann Phelps.
Claudia Yingling.
Manelli Pierre Asensio.
Francois James Jr. Zano.
Roche Kyle Renee.
Ben Zandona.
Lenz Nathiel Remarque.
Luz Del Carmen Rodriguez Santana.
Natisha Robles.
Alex Rodriguez Suarez.
Akia Robinson.
Antonio Rodriguez Jr.
Rayson Renee Reyes.
Carmen L. Rodriguez.
Keisha Rivera Feliciano.
Elijah Rodriguez.
Shania Rivera Diaz.
Javian D. Rodriguez.
Samuel Rivera.
Jesmarie Rodriguez.
Natalia Rivera.
Nelson A. Vega.
Irianis Rivera.
Ante A. Robinson.
Idalis Rivera.
Thomasina Robinson.
Erica J. Rivera.
Jesus Rodriguez.
Alva Renasha Rosalva.
Jomel M. Rodriguez.
Maddie Alexa Reyes.
Jose Ramos Jr. Rodriguez.
Jariah Lynn Rosado.
Kelvin Rodriguez.
Ariana Nicole Rosa.
Wandy Germain.
Alicia Roman Cora.
Hanna Wood Jehebreus.
Alondra Roman Cora.
Sean Lewis Hartley.
Pedro Rojas.
Ariana Garnier Rivera.
Jolene Rojas.
Aaron J. Garman.
Jaime Julio Rodriguez Vega.
Renaja Garcia.
Abilene Rodriguez Paz.
Mia Garcia.
Will Rodriguez Diaz.
Maggie L. Garcia.
Veronica Rodriguez.
Jocelyn E. Garcia.
Licha D. Rodriguez.
Eduardo Garcia.
Kiera A. Rodriguez.
Ramon Garcia Jr.
Jaden Rogers.
Courtney R. Gantz.
Sienna Marie Santiago.
Corinne Galen.
Mariah L. Santana.
Jose Antonio Galarza.
Junior Santana.
Angel Galarza.
Juliana Santana.
Angelica L. Gage.
Aaliyah Santana.
Stacy Elizabeth Frontal.
Tiana A. Sanders.
Michael Frankhauser.
Robert Terrell Sanders.
Stephanie Franco Valdez.
Marissa Yvette Sanchez.
George D. Forrest IV.
Brenda Sanchez.
Fernando Flores.
Abriana Sanchez.
Bryce Fisher.
Yamilis Sanchez Delgado.
John Fisher.
Isabella R. Russell.
Alyssa Cherie Gutierrez.
Amaya Jaylee Ruperto.
Nigel Gussman.
Destiny A. Ruiz.
Suman Gurung.
Daryl Avery Ruiz.
AJ Gurung.
Ariel Ruiz.
Yokeris Jalen Guillen.
Skylar M. Rao.
Michelle Aaliyah Green.
Ariandi A. Rupert.
Dominic Henn.
Martina Ross.
Eric Greenewald Santos Jr.
Jadalise Marie Rosa Rivera.
Louis Green Jr.
Richard Rosario Torres.
Deja Champagne Graves.
Jeremiah David Rosario.
Kevon E. Grant.
Elijah Yasmin Rosario.
Tatiana Marie Gowdy.
Angelina M. Rosario Colon.
Tatiana A. Goodley.
Jordan Elias Rogers.
Robert Good.
Allison Corinne Smith.
Charcise M. Gonzalez Rivera.
Eddie Jean Simmons.
Tyler Gonzalez.
Isaiah Silva.
Natalia Gonzalez.
Tajay Schuller.
Fabian Gonzalez.
Woosman Sige.
Albert L. Gonzalez.
Charisma Shockley.
Yamilet Gonzalez Salazar.
Tyreek M. Sharp.
Ricardo Gonzalez.
Marilee Serrano Bonilla.
Michael Jose Gonzalez Morales.
Wenzi D. Serrano.
Amanda Gonzalez Diaz.
Allison Ariadna Sepulveda.
Rocio Gomez.
Adrian Seda.
Ray Godwin Jr.
Peter Aiden Schurz.
Matthew Godbarge.
Serenity Alexis Schultz.
Corey J. Hauk.
Richard J. Scarborough.
Mia Hopkins.
Lo Say.
Zybrazil Hollingsworth.
Cassandra Ann Saunders.
Kirsten Jayla Hill.
Shaylee Santos.
Christopher Hewitt.
Anil M. Santos.
Sarah Ray Hess.
Maria Santiago Henry.
Jack Anders Hershey.
Raymond Santiago.
Karen Hernandez Vega.
Louis Raymond Santiago.
Carlos Hernandez Vega.
Louis Angel Santiago.
Hernando Hernandez Garcia.
Kimberly D. Santiago.
Xiomara Lee Hernandez.
Jose Santiago.
Aisha Ivalice Hernandez.
Darian Santiago.
Anthony Michael Hernandez.
Anna Rodriguez Cardoso.
Nautica Henson.
Naisha M. Torres.
Leilani Henson.
Jesse Osavniel Torres.
Tyler Henson.
Jatana Isabel Torres.
Mario F. Heitman.
Eli Torres.
Phaedra D. Hayward.
Elian Carlos Torres.
Kasin Mohammed Hassan.
Diamond Lee Torres.
Annalisa M. Harrison.
Bianca Felicia Torres.
Ryan M. Harlan.
Alfredo Torres Gonzalez.
Stephanie Hall.
Gordon D. Snyder.
Boniface Hakizamana.
Carter Fields Standish.
Carla Guzman Valerio.
Thais Stallworth.
Naisha Lee Guzman Estacio.
Robert Sprout.
Destiny Gutierrez.
Lucinda Lou Sprinkle.
Angelique Clicker.
Isaiah Speller.
Kaylina Kirchgessner.
Jerilis Soto.
Louisa K. Gilgore.
Jasmine Soto.
Archana Kanal.
Amaris Soto.
Damascene Kanya Mutara.
Cassandra A. Sullivan.
Manguico Cabranzanga.
Brianna Marie Solis.
Faustine Cabermazani.
Ong Pai So.
Joyce Mary Quisano Irizarry.
Anaya Unique Smith Jones.
Amaya Joseph.
Maisha Ray Smith.
Janiza Sierra Jones.
Lexi Marie Smith.
Dupren Hawk.
Jermaine R. Smith.
Ayana Lynn Jimenez.
Gary Smith.
Eduardo Jimenez.
Victor Torres.
Hannah Jarbo.
Ivana Toledo.
Madeline Jans.
Liana Iris Torado.
Liberty Jax.
Sienna R. Torado.
Freedom Jax.
Victor E. Teneo Diaz.
Khadija Adam Issa.
Javaldine Thomas.
Jomalise Irizarry.
Jansen Dean.
Shakira Ivalice Irizarry.
Damaris Perez Figueroa.
Chantal Irankunda.
Jalen D. Thedford.
Evan Ippolito.
Priyanka Tapa.
Issa Abarando Irizarry.
Noon An Tang.
Yen Ken Nguyen Huan.
Molly Thatch.
Yolanda Hughes.
Jordan Texidor.
Tam La Bell Tu.
Christian Miguel Torero Medina.
Darian N. De Leon.
Juan J. Torero.
Anthony De Leon Jr.
Mary Angelise Torero Ferlez.
Starling De La Cruz.
Pauline Tana.
Leonel Del Rosario.
Andres Chamang.
Lissandra Lopez.
Jennifer Maria Tabar Ramirez.
Caitlin Lopez.
Curtis Jewel Swope.
Alexandra Sophia Lopez.
Sui Name Sung.
Dekai London Nunn.
Chelsea Summers.
Jamal Logan.
Heidi Abigail Suarez.
Celeste De Jesus.
Lindsay Morgan Strassenberg.
Arlene De Jesus.
Odessa Stewart.
Franklin Lorano.
Nate Stewart.
Felix Manuel De Jesus Jr.
Angel Roberta Vega Torado.
John Robert DeHaven.
Sulimar Velasquez. Luis Manuel Vasquez Colon.
Aislinn Montoria Leonard.
Nyasia Star Vasquez.
Talian Lair.
Lisandra Lou Vasquez.
A Lady Annie LeBron.
Elvis Vargas.
Maggie Larkin.
Richard J. Valentin Ramirez.
Katie Larkin.
Wanda Valentin.
Moises Cuevas.
Rosa A. Valentin.
Joseph Larios.
Marija Valentin.
Aubrey Laporte.
Carlos L. Valentin.
Naisha Alize Lane.
Adrian Valentin Jr.
Jane Zahara Lambert.
Aldahir Yuskokovic.
Marlena Georgiana Lambert.
Apsara Opretti.
Vasti Esbel Lager.
Mab Urich Neureiter.
Gilbert Mendez.
Amira Turner Lissaswine.
Adiani Melo.
Nadia Turner.
Marcos Melendez Diaz.
Ajane Cruz.
Stephanie Marie Medina.
Kajir Turner.
Shaya Tian Medina.
Brandon Trong.
Lisbeth Medina.
Jaslyn Troop.
Angelica Medina.
Nileme Vega.
Keegan Rose McLean.
Abraham Yarrow.
James McGee.
Rocio Johanna Orchima.
Belangela Mattia.
Ansley Womble.
Axel Martinez.
Cody Weyerbach.
Carlos J. Martinez.
Dean J. Veray.
Brian Martinez.
Kamar Anthony Wilson.
Eileen Martinez.
Robert Tilbert Williams.
Inez Marie Marrero.
Prince William.
Pablo Marquez III.
Deja White.
Jalicia Marcano.
Maima Whitaker.
Alexis Nicole Manley.
Isaiah Michael Wirtz.
Savannah Nicole Maloney.
Jensen Webb.
Jaca Lee Maldonado.
Jasmine Webb.
Alan Maldonado.
Zara Grace Ward.
Paola Malave.
Christopher Walton.
Iridalis Lugo Cortez.
Nay Say Wah.
Deborah Luciano.
Luis Rivera.
Danielle Delgado.
Stephanie Marie Villanueva.
Siobhan Lorne.
Raven Vidal.
Trey T. Widener.
Ines Vidal.
Rafael Antonio Crespo Horta.
Esperanza Vidal.
Mona Ahmed Mohammed Zen. Christian Burkhart Solar.
Should I go back or stay here?
Luis Miguel Mercedes.
You ready, buddy?
Isaiah Marcos Vega. Alexis Nicole Metzger. Terrence A. Mercado. Diliana Marie Mendrell.
Of the Board of School Directors. And on behalf of the Commonwealth of Pennsylvania, I hereby declare you as the graduates of the class of 2018 of John Pearson McCaskey High School campus. If you are still wearing your cap, you may switch your tassel from the right to the left. Congratulations.
Yes. So tonight, I have the honor of placing the bow on this magnificent night, the cherry on top of this sundae, the final stroke on this beautiful masterpiece. But before I get started, class of 2018, IDs on and earbuds out. I wanted to make sure we got that on recording in case you miss hearing it a year from now. But in all seriousness, I want you all to consider how such a simple expectation can relate to the world you're about to enter. In minutes you will leave us and begin a journey in a world that has no idea what it's in for. Put your ID on. Let the world know who you are. Share the gifts that you have honed throughout your years with us. Let the world know you matter. Be generous with your love, compassion, and kindness. The world-class education you have received has prepared you for great things. Dream big. And while you're out there making your dreams come true, take your earbuds out. Allow yourself to experience the world around you. It has plenty to give back. Try new things. Embrace the differences that make you, you, and others who they are. Listen to those who came before you and speak to those who will follow. Be the agent of change that this world needs and break the invisible cycles that have kept many in our community from thriving. Challenge yourselves. Run the marathon. Climb the mountain. Earn that doctorate. Don't ever doubt what you leave here with today. I've told many of you in the class of 2018, as well as many of you in the audience, there are many things that can be taken from you in this world, but your education is not one of them. Class of 2018, it has been an honor to be part of your journey. To watch you grow. And it is with that said that I have the distinct pleasure of wishing you the best luck in all that you do, wherever life takes you. Class of 2018. We love you. And congratulations, you did it.